There you go. Next. Only take one cookie, Caden. All right, here's your plate. Next. I hate this job. Am I blue? Next. Am I blue? Aren't these tears in my eyes telling you? Am I blue?
Batman running down a hill, jumping on a rock. Oh, that was tiring.
Where is she?
Oh, hey, there you are. Just have a quick announcement for you guys. I need your help this October. Parkway House of Prayer has decided to host its own fall festival. October 31st at 6 p.m. And with that, they're having a trunk or treat. What this does is it allows for kids to have a safe environment to dress up, and I don't even know why anybody would want to dress up and prance around all night, but they're into that thing. So we're going to let them dress up and come around and to get candy at your trunk. If you would like to be involved, I really need your help. A lot of kids are depending on us, to provide candy and a decorated trunk. And so if you would like to decorate for your trunk, please talk to Pastor Bubba or to Gareth or to Linda or to another staff person at Parkway House of Prayer. And what you could do is you could decorate in the theme of a Bible or something fun or something fall theme. But let's stay away from the spooky stuff like skeletons and ghosts, because the kids don't like that. And Batman doesn't either. Man, there's so many things to remember. I gotta, let me get my list here. Script, I'm not even getting paid for this. All right. If you think you have a trunk, then you can provide a need for us, okay? All right, there's also some other things happening at this fall festival, such as a hayride, pie baking contest, I love pie, a chili cook-off, I hope that it's spicy, and we're gonna have a fire and s'mores, and probably a bunch of other stuff. Wow, that really sounds like a lot of fun, guys. Like, this sounds like fun, I'm gonna come. And so, if you would like to help me help the kids, please decorate your trunk. Come out on the 31st at 6 o'clock, bring some candy, donate some candy, and have a good time, right? This isn't the trunk or treat that they need. It's the trunk or treat they deserve.
This is a big responsibility, but it's taking a toll, and I mean, I'm getting old. I'm 26 now. I don't think I can do this anymore. I mean, to be the Batman is really difficult. I really need to pass this on. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this?
I guess so.
All right, give me your best Batman voice.
I'm Batman.
We need some work, but something's missing. Stick your chin out real fast. That's it. Perfect.